I've been Yakuza since the day I was born. My father, he was Yakuza. My brother, he was Yakuza. My half-brother, Kizu, even he's Yakuza too. I don't kill anyone anymore. Now Kizu does all the killing. The boss, Oyaji, he likes Kizu because he's alone most of the time. Oyaji found Kizu when he was a little boy. Witness to one of Oyaji's first kill. He took him as his own son because he didn't have the heart to put things in order. One day, I will clean up his mess.
Yeah,
my father would have wanted it that way.
Got my man DJ Crush in the house. It's called Mel King Pencil. Ghetto reacts to warfare, rare bullets miss you by your hair. Survival of the fittest, hell for the three-time losers, the prisoners of enemy maneuvers. Hold down the fort, cause life is short enough to get it taken. Forsaken where your mental plane's breaking.
I'm Sasha, Oyaji's nephew. My mother met his brother in Tokyo, and soon after I was born. Ever since my father died, he's been nothing but kind to me. Even after I wrecked his yacht last week. I was really sorry about it, but I know that he's totally rich. He could buy several yachts. Today, if he wanted. He was giving me presents. Well, he was, but he seems more serious recently. Last night we had dinner, and he barely spoke. I kept thinking that he wanted me to say something to him. Something specific even. But I don't know what that was. He's strange like that. I know he's hiding something from me. I don't trust him. And my father, he definitely would not have trusted him. Kiji, I like Kiji. But he takes his work too seriously. He needs to take more pleasure in what he does. He should come work for me.
Sloppy with him. You took him out too close to home. Anyway, I'm glad Reggie got rid of him. He was useless to us, just like his father.
A man is only as useless as his task.
Since the day I was born. My father, he was Yakuza. My brother, he was Yakuza. My half-brother, Kizu, even he's Yakuza too. I don't kill anyone anymore. Now Kizu does all the killing. One day, I will clean up his mess. My father would have wanted it that way.